Hello, this is Chris Menard. I'm a Microsoft Office Master Instructor. Let me show you how to do two newspaper columns in Microsoft Word for a newsletter or something similar. The first thing you want to do is turn on the word section, which is off by default. Right click on the word page, left click section. Click back in your document, the word section will now always be turned on. I'm going to go ahead and change the margins since I'm going to turn this into two columns. So if you notice, I have five pages. If I scroll through them, everything's one column. I'm going to click the Page Layout tab, click on Margins, and I'm going to use Narrow in this example. We went from five pages to four pages in the lower left-hand corner. I'm going to click in front of the W in Web, put my insertion point there. Click on the word breaks, and I'm going to do section breaks continuous. It looks like nothing happened, but if you look in the lower left hand corner, we now have section 2. So section 1 is everything up top here. But once you click in section 2, this is all section 2 from here to the end of the document. So I'm going to simply go to columns, and I'm going to make it two columns. So now I have a nice newsletter. If I scroll through here, it's two columns for the rest of the document. So that's how you use section breaks continuous to create newsletters. Thank you for your time. Please visit us at TriolityOnline.com.